If he can tuck away chances like that, he's going to settle very quickly. And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
Different angle on it here.